How much do you people love me? Yes, now we are getting somewhere. Okay.
Basically everything, because I'm very lazy and stuff, so.
Okay, you realize that there are certain things in life, if they were automated, it would be very boring. Think about what I'm talking about. Think. I mean, if that was automated, that would be terrible. Yeah. I don't know what your mind is thinking. I'm just thinking things like, you know, having breakfast or otherwise. Where did your mind go? I have no idea. You looked very, very suspicious and very embarrassed out there. How could you think I'm talking about that? Who was that person and what did you say to him or her?
It was her.
Okay. Yes. First part of the story.
First part is over.
Okay. Who is the person? We're still waiting for the name.
And that is Pariniti Chopra.
Here we have news. So we truly have news that you're making right now. You proposed to Pariniti Chopra on an aircraft.
Yes.
Let's make some more news now and tell us what did she say.
It was a lucky chance for me because she cannot run away from 30,000 feet.
Yeah, that would be tough, man. I mean.
So I think.
So she didn't think you're a stalker, that you met her three times in a fairly short amount.
It's actually my
luck. Do you want to tell us if you were stalking her? I have a very strong feeling that you must be like, I'm in the newspaper business, I can know she's at the airport. Chalo, quickly, gaadi mein baitho, pahunch jao. Oh, I just met you.
Yeah. It was just following her tweets and all and Facebook.
I know, this is serious stalking. Pariniti, be careful. Okay, both of you first fight it out. Let's do an arm wrestling match. Let's see who comes.
No, our interests are different. Pariniti and
okay, you're into credit cards and he's not. If you were with Sonam Kapoor, you'll need a credit card all the time.
I have four of them.
All the time. You'll not have any one of them left.
Any one of them left.
First month, you'll be out of all credit cards.